How to install Google Classrooms. The Classroom is a free service for schools, nonprofits, and anyone with a personal Google account. Classroom makes it easy for learners and instructors to connect inside and outside of schools. Classroom saves time and paper and makes it easy to create classes, distribute assignments, communicate, and stay organized. Let's install the app. First, we need to go to Play Store. So open Play Store. On the search above, write Google Classroom. Now tap on search. After you have found the app, tap on install and wait. You have now installed Google Classroom on your Android device. After the install is complete, just tap on open. Let's tap on get started. Select the account you wish to use on Google Classroom. Then tap OK. You have now connected and signed in into your account. Let's make a small presentation of all the options we have. The plus button from the top can be used to create a classroom or to join one. The menu button from the top right has some interesting options. Here we can find the full list of classes, a calendar button which will show all related stuff we have to do, and notifications. If we tap on settings, we will be able to update our main photo. We can also make the app sync over cellular data when we do not have Wi-Fi. We can disable or enable email notification, and also we can set up some device notification. Let's upload a photo for this account. Tap on the update photo. Tap on the image from the top. Tap Set Profile Photo. Let's choose a photo from the phone, but you can also take one with the camera. Select the picture. Now tap Accept. You have updated your photo. Let's get back to the Google Classroom. On device notification, you can disable notification by switching off this button. These are the main options. Check the description to see how you can join a classroom or create a new one. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.